Welcome back to Next 30. Today I'm going to show you how to make a wrap scarf. So this is a scarf that I got from Target. It's a nice wide scarf and it's knit. So all you do is take it and fold it in a figure eight and then wrap it around your head. It's a great warm scarf. You can make it out of a sweater or you can make it out of a woven fabric. I'm going to show you how to make it out of a woven fabric. Here I have a button-up shirt that doesn't fit Cooper anymore, and I'm just going to take it and I'm going to cut the sleeves off of it, the top off, and then I'm going to cut this in half to make my scarf. I've turned this inside out so I can show you how to sew it. You're just going to sew straight up this armhole and this one as well. So here I've sewn up the armholes and now I'm just going to take it and cut it in half. Now I'm going to sew the right sides together and make a big loop and then hem it up. Here's the finished scarf. So this is made out of a men's shirt. You can do a sweater. I'll show you that in a little bit, just the finished product of it. So this is a lightweight, great fall, summer scarf to accessorize your wardrobe with. I'll show you a clip right after this one showing you the finished sweater scarf that I made out of a men's sweater shirt. And here's my Minnesota winter scarf slash sweater. It is so warm and cozy. I love the design and pattern from the knit. So this is my favorite project so far. Hey, if you really did like the video, actually like it for me. Subscribe so you can see me every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday I'll be posting. And subscribing would really help me out a lot. And share it out to your friends if you think they'd like it.